Here we are at 7023 West Kimberly. Nice neighborhood. Synthetic grass in the front. Three car garage. Water feature there up front. Eight-foot entry door. Come in, you got a little game room. To the left. There we go. Game room over here. Dining room over here. Could use some new paint job. Kind of a darker tannish sandstone-ish color. Could be a little brighter and whiter. Get your brass. Doorknobs could be changed out as well. So over to the right, we have the main living space. Over to the left, we have the bedrooms. So we have the bedrooms here. Bedroom one. Slope ceiling. Plantation shutters. Bathroom over here. Kind of dated. But very clean. Huge office right here. Boy. Crazy. Could be used as a bedroom since it's got a closet. This could be a nice little bunk room. Bedroom three. Vaulted ceilings over here as well. And then you get your primary suite right here. The decor is kind of dated, so that's kind of really making the house look very dated. But I think if you just, like I said, this is a ceramic tile floor, so that's nice. Master bedroom's ready to go, we just gotta paint it. This goes out to the backyard. Nice view from the primary suite. That's glass up top there in the transom. Granite countertops. Everything updated here. Yeah, the primary bedroom is nicely updated. Water closet back here. Walk in. Closet here. Pretty good size. Going back out to the left side of the house, going back over to here. So this is the pantry to the right. The pantry is the kitchen. Nice refrigerator. Put a gas stove in there. Huge island. looks newer. Fireplace, TV area, TV viewing area, speakers up there, vaulted ceilings. Epoxied concrete down there. Beautiful backyard. Wow. Some grill area over here. Good sized pool. Needs a little turf back there. All along here, could put a putting green back here. That'd be nice. Pool heater. It is not hooked up. So that's not even active right now. As you can see, there's nothing going to it. Other than that, everything looks pretty good. Just need some updating.